No one could have comprehension and retention at that speed. No one.
I did, Dr. Angelo. As a matter of fact, I think my retention is better at higher speed. Normal speed was only putting me to sleep.
That's impossible.
You want to test me?
All right. All right.
That's amazing. 100% accuracy. Sweet Jesus. At this rate, you could assimilate a PhD in 2 days.
I want to, Dr. Angelo. I want more discs. I want more information on everything.
There's a lot to be said for slower absorption.
You know, like what?
Like reading a good book. Taking time to grapple with the thoughts and concepts you're exposed to. It's not like memorization, Joe.
Dr. Angelo, I'm not just memorizing. My mind is blazing. It's filling with information. What I've learned in virtual reality makes books obsolete.
It only makes sense. This is the technology that transformed me.
Is Dr. Angelo home?
Yeah, he is. The asshole's probably jacking off with his computer.
Trying to sneak up on me, Dr. Angelo.
I doubt if I could. How are you doing?
I've synergized a tremendous amount of data, and you and I have proven that most functions of the brain are simply lying dormant, waiting to be awakened.
ESP talent isn't necessarily a dormant function, Joe. A large percentage of the populace exhibit it to one degree or another.
I've just scanned a study where a group of researchers were able to raise blisters on the bodies of hypnosis subjects purely through auto-suggestion.
We're a long way off from thinking to physical manifestation.
Maybe not as far as you think, Dr. Angelo. You think I'm moving too fast. That's why you stopped the drug treatments and the virtual stimulation.
I thought you were doing launch today.
I wish I were.
Thank you.
mind over matter, Dr. Angelo. Not a miracle. A fact.
I have to run some tests. Get a clearer picture. This is all so new.
It's not new. I realize that nothing we've been doing is new. We haven't been tapping into new areas of the brain. We've just been awakening the most ancient. This technology is simply a route to powers that conjurers and alchemists used centuries ago. Human race lost that knowledge, and now I'm reclaiming it through virtual reality.
You're moving too fast. Even with all these new abilities that are dangerous. Man may be able to evolve a thousandfold through this technology, but the rush must be tempered with wisdom. No. No. You're trying to get inside my head, Job. I can feel you pushing.
You realize, Dr. Angelo, that my intelligence has surpassed yours. And I can't allow your fear of what you don't understand to get in the way of this work.
Oh, dear God.
The treatments have to continue. We have no choice.
Okay. Okay! Don't hurt me. Please.
I gave myself a boost, Doctor.
Oh.
Virtual reality is not just a simulation. It's a whole other world, a new electric dimension. A utopia, Doctor. The utopia that men have dreamed of for a thousand years, and I'll be the conduit.
Job.
You want to create monsters?
You killed two people, Job.
Why?
You've got to let me help you.
Help me? I'm going to help you, Dr. Angelo. I'm going to help all of you cleanse this diseased planet. This technology has peeled back a layer to reveal another universe. Virtual reality will grow. Just as the telegraph grew to the telephone. As the radio to the TV, it will be everywhere.
What's that?
What are you blocking? You can't hide anything from me, Dr. Angelo.
So the shop is coming to pick me up. And you've betrayed me, haven't you?
Do you boys need anything?
Caroline, snap out of it!
Oh!
going back to VSA now. And once I'm inside the mainframe, I'll have access to over 5,000 other databases. And from those 5,000, I can reach out again and again and again, eventually inhabiting the entire planetary network. By the year 2001, there won't be a person on this planet who isn't hooked into it. And hooked into me. I'm sorry you hate what you have created.
Universe is mine. I am God here.